Washington.
I urged him to come to Philadelphia to speak to Congress. He told me that would be overstepping his bounds.
What about the mutiny? Both the Pennsylvania and New Jersey are.
His Excellency assured me that discipline had been restored.
That's something you need to see. Mutineers weren't marching with Philadelphia to Saxon City with a demand what was owed them. Yet more from the captain has come here soon. Now they're dead. Why pray their graves will speak to Congress through you?
Dang it.
Beaver hats, walking canes, peacock plumes.
No,
French raspberry. Duh. This doesn't make sense. Abe should have made contact with Tangs by now. Who in turn should make contact with Abe's mother. Unless Tangs is going to quit the game altogether. Am I talking to myself?
What is doing? How is doing?
Early, Mary. I'm afraid I simply cannot do that, Mrs. Woodward. You must be